Did you know in Daredevil, Ben Affleck had such a terrible time playing Daredevil that he actually said that he never wanted to play a superhero again? He was essentially blind thanks to the thick contact lenses he wore, which blocked out most of his vision, and on top of that, the costume was apparently uncomfortable to wear. He called it a source of humiliation. Of course, we all know that he went against this previous statement when he starred as Batman in Batman vs. Superman: Dawn of Justice in 2016.